I got one word for you. Subscribe to Wide World of Trains on YouTube, brother. Hey everybody on YouTube land, Wide World of Trains here. Hey, I want to thank all my subscribers who have found my channel over the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now. Well, after seeing a bunch of trains today, we got a double rainbow over here. While I was filming an NS train, I was talking about the weather and the clouds, and it did rain a few minutes later, where Norfolk Southern mentioned that the lightning made the signal go from green to restricted 6 or 7 times within a few seconds. Power of the storms. Now we got the rainbow. And a siren. Double rainbow. You can see the other one. It's showing up on the camera. Should be right there. Be you all right? Awesome train meet with the Doppler effect on the second train's horn. just made it through the crossing.
handle on that train is CSX Q634. I thought maybe it would have the Wide World of Trains car. For those of you that don't know or haven't seen the videos yet, there is a car, one of those gondolas, that has my name painted on the side of it. It says Wide World of Trains on it. And if you haven't seen it, you can search my videos. Or if you have and you wanted to see it again, just type in Wide World of Trains on my channel page, and Wide World of Trains car should show up.
check out the Wide World of Trains car here on some of my merch. Go ahead and check that out on my page.